like, I don't even know what I'd rather do besides hang myself. I'd rather take a nap.
Yeah, like, if I'm gonna end it, I have a gun safe. I'm gonna fucking end it.
You know? Yeah.
Make someone clean up after it.
Exactly. Yeah. All over the place, too.
Dakota did it right.
Did he?
Was it all over the place?
Hell yeah. Welcome to Buckshot.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know, that heroin addiction.
She's fucking the reason why he did that.
Who is? Dakota,
right? Sage Steinmuller.
Oh, yeah.
That's wait, wait.
You remember Dakota?
Yeah.
Dakota Art?
Yeah.
That's, he killed himself for fucking bullying and his dad.
Yeah, thing.
So what did Sage have to do with it? Was she the one?
She was bullying.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was trying to find her.
Funny.
Yeah. I didn't know. I mean, I didn't really even know why he killed himself. That was probably like the worst one, because it was like... Yeah. It wasn't like, you know, like Kyle Bendler or anyone else that overdosed. It was like, damn, he just fucking couldn't take it anymore. He probably left a good mess. Heather got a call the other day. She gets like the calls that show up on her phone. Her persona like showed up like 59-year-old male suicide, and I was like, huh.
Wow.
She didn't respond to that, but yeah. How did he do it? Apparently he shot himself.
Couldn't take feeding the dog no more.
Yeah, you know? I'm tired of the life shit.
Beer wasn't cutting this time.
Oh yeah, we're on like 25-30 minutes now. Probably up to an hour.
How are you recording?
Yeah.
Huh.
Double team this dirt. Take it.
Yeah.
Take it to all.
Stick it in the dirt.
Oh, dig out my brown spot.
Take the worms out and use it as bait.
Nice. I packed it.
Uh oh, it's dark. Ah!
Ah, you dug down too deep.
What the? Uh oh. I couldn't say.
Nigger.
Charlie
hung me.
Charlie went suicidal.
Doing too much at the time.
What'd you say?
I'm doing two rows at a time, like I'm just like, kind of bouncing back. Actually, four.
Four, yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm doing.
If you listen to farming songs, I'm just tilling up the land.
Well, if you fucking got Farm Simulator. But you guys are like, no, I'm good.
You know, you're not the first person to ask me to play Farm Simulator over and over again with
that. That'd be badass.
See, that just sounds fucking dumb because,
it's
like,
not.
It's like Job Simulator. Like,
better than
fucking
that.
Sit on my ass and
cut down trees, fucking drag them to the logger.
I'd rather play Diner Dash on my fucking YouTube.com.
Fuck.
No, if I play that game, it's gonna be on PC, so I can put
hell yeah
cool ass mods into the truck and shit.
Mm-hmm. That's what we did for 13 and 15. I got better every year.
I had it on my phone, and I didn't really understand it. It just kind of pissed me off.
Walking simulator?
Well, the mobile version does not give any correlation to the PC version.
No, doesn't even know. Tell me what to do. It's like, there's your farm. Oh, okay. Now what?
You need to cultivate it, and then seed it, then fertilize it if you have any cow shit.
I don't need it.
I'm German, I got a ton of fertilizer.
You don't eat much.
That's right. Are we done yet?
No, there's our racetrack.
Actually, we're getting pretty damn close to it, so this used to be one big hill, just back up on it right now, just look at all the progress we made.
Whoa. Yeah, we cut that out. That's the square we need.
At that gold bar I have over there, that's where we gotta start digging, just so we don't fuck that up.
That's where we have to what?
Like, that's where we have to start digging on that side, just so I don't
Hi!
Oh, we're in the middle. Feathering spaghetti here.
Yeah. Oh, you're pre-coming.
I'll be there. I call being the tramp.
Once you touch my hand, game over. Fucking American Pie.
Yeah.
Oh, he came again. Oh my god.
Yeah, the model in his
room. Yeah. That's pretty good.
That movie's fucking funny.
One of the best.
Stick his dick in the fucking pie. And Steven, I was a young boy.
Damn, I lost him. He kills her. She actually dies.
We actually just fucked this shit up pretty quick, actually.
Oh yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
I'm getting hungry.
Taylor, I'm telling you, I'm making the trip to Colorado.
Good. Fuck, come inside you.
Nope, we're gonna show up. Tell you to fuck this up. And then we're gonna leave.
Yeah, you're gonna leave. You're gonna pay hundreds of bucks for playing ticket and just fucking leave.
Yeah.
Who did? Oh my god. Oh my god. You both did the same thing.
You're holding it down so long.
Start digging. I want to check out this sign. See if I'm going to fill in. Okay, so. The wall starts right here. Okay, we need to fill in a little bit. Let's worry about this before we dig out that over there.
How far are we digging? What do you mean digging? Are we keeping it this
like
flat?
Digging out over at that gold spot? I don't know, I said filling in over here. So it goes straight across. Do we have a decent plot to work from?
So are we gonna build out, like, are we gonna place this here as a wall? to like.
Yeah, that's reference. That's the wall. That's where we're gonna yeah, okay. go by that.
I'll bring this across so that we can see.
There you go.
Somebody's talking bats. What the fuck?
Jesus.
Fuck. Jesus. Just take the wood out of it. Got it. Just deforest the whole area.
Pretty much. Trees are bad, so.
Oxygen's bad, Mikon. Do we need to cut this land out?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Because I want to be flat all the way across. A lot.
Yeah, still pretty much. Not that bad if we work all together on this side. Yeah, all the way over. There's a mine right here. Better be worth it.
Oh, it will be. Really cool.
How tight are the bends gonna be? For the track, you can only do, you know, like one turn at a time, and it's like 90-degree turns.
That's alright. We'll figure it out. Like I said, we're just gonna sort of base this. There's gonna be grandstands here and everything. Figure that out with time.
Yeah.
It'll work.
Yeah, we'll get it done. Big bomb.
Personal day?
Yes, sir.
Pretty sweet. Hey, I don't work either.
You really?
Jerk off. The reason why I took off, though, that fucking indoor ice cream and four wheel dirt bikes. The same candy right now?
Ooh.
Hell yeah, that's what it's personal day.
Either a sick day or a personal day, and I'm not sick, so.
Pretty much.
I know I'm shooting in the morning, so I still have to get up, but.
Shooting what? Black one?
Me and Matt are going over to Sensibly Armed. It's an indoor shooting range.
Nice.
And he hasn't shot his guns yet. The shop's nice. The range, you get, I don't know, it's like $15 for an hour, you get what you pay for, but I mean, it serves its purpose. I wouldn't say it's nice, because it looks like kind of a shitty indoor range, but
yeah,
for the price, can't beat it. And since I'm not 21, well, I can still go as long as I'm with someone who is 21, which is Matt. And then I'll be able to, or he'll be able to, rent a handgun that I can use. It's like, it's $15 to rent for an hour, any handgun. So if they have like 20 different ones. But so we're just gonna each get a lane and fucking probably just go swinging or something.
Think you're gonna run out. This is a hold up.
Dude, they would pull their guns on me so fast I wouldn't even know it hit me.
I bet. We'd be down on the floor and fucking
They all just open carry in the store.
Oh yeah. What do you have? If I was working there, I'd want to.
Exactly.
Just for that simple reason.
This one dude carries a fucking badass revolver. And he's like this... I feel like he's young. He might not be, but he's like 50-year-old fucking burly motherfucker. Like, I wouldn't want to... You know, if I like stepped on a shoe by accident, I'd probably like look it clean.
Sorry, baby.
Like, if he told me I was a princess, I would say I am a princess.
You wanna fuck me?
No, he's actually a really cool guy. He, when I was looking at ARs, he was talking about, he's like, yeah, well, he's like, you got a couple weeks yet until you gotta make a decision. Because depending on if Hillary gets in office, whatever. And then
I think you're telling us about that.
Yeah, and then he was like, I think the entire Clinton family should just disappear.
Not wrong. Fucking
nope.
People.
Oh, they're very outspoken about how they feel about they have like Trump signs and shit everywhere.
Bitch, you lost. Take it.
Yeah. Fucking Republicans are losing for way too long.
When you finish this, I'm
what does Heather say about that shit?
She doesn't really know much. I don't know. I told her to go vote. I'm like, if you're not gonna vote, might as well, like, fucking cast a vote anyway for my boy Donnie T.
Trump pros.
But, no, she... I mean, she's not a fucking liberal, so that helps. Yeah. I don't know how she feels about Donald Trump, just because, I mean, I don't think he's the best person we could have selected either, but...
Oh, fuck's sake.
But I don't know how she feels about him generally, but no, she's registered Republican.
I knew Heather was smart. Look at that.
Well, you put a gun to her head and I was like, registered Republican. No, I told her she's registering as a Democrat, that she's just gonna have to give me part of her paycheck.
I put that into every, like, fucking pack.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I can sit around and work less.
Nice.
This is how it feels.
Yep.
It's fucking right next to me.
Me.
Laid out a basis, by the way, on the far spot, like by the water, like where the border wall.
Sweet.
Oh, okay, yeah, right here.
We're actually almost done with our deforestation.
Yeah. 50 trees.
flattened out like 6 fucking times.
Maybe 3.
Felt like 6.
Yeah. Where are we gonna hang the neighbors?
Yeah, we gotta make an area for that too. Like a black area to, so they, you know, can use the less expensive equipment.
We'll figure out a place, because there's always a really shitty spot at a racetrack to sit, and that'll be the black section.
Yeah.
And then you can fence it in and actually put villagers in there.
That's pretty cool. Unifield's gotta be full of camping rednecks.
Yeah. Like little houses. How to make trucks.
Oh, trucks for rednecks? Is that a redneck thing?
Yeah, it was definitely a redneck thing. You just implied.
Okay, that's nice to hear.
And Subarus are douchebag cars, it's okay.
Nah, I made fun of this car last night, so.
You did.
What did I say?
Something about, I don't have a legacy. I don't remember what you said, but.
Oh, yeah, you called me a faggot. I'm like, yeah, right, because I drive a Subaru.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's right.
I have to give Taylor credit, though, because I hardly ever see people driving Legacies instead of WRX.
There's a lot out here that are like that. Like that people tried to do stuff with.
I give Taylor credit all day. You don't find a fucking Legacy like that anywhere.
Nope.
It's rare. So many fucking bats, what the hell? What is this?
Look at all of them. It's a breeding zone.
Oh, how much of this do we need to cut? Oh, fucking A. Home stretch.
Yep. Yeah, pretty much. Once you take this down, it's just fucking filling in. Then we can finally start building the fucking track and grandstands.
The fuck? What are you doing? Get the fucking shit in. Mexican slut.
I got White Castle burgers waiting for me.
Oh my god, look at all of that.
Holy fuck! Did someone open a cave?
Someone took your chastity belt off.
Yeah, I can't remember too.
Or is that the first one?
That's the first one.
First one, yeah.
Open some of the pants and fucking bats fly out of the chassis belt.
Both the electrical fence or some shit. The electricity. It's like, oh, warning.
Oh, you stand where I'm at, you can hear the lava over here.
So it's really close to the surface, but that can be our death pit or shit pit or something.
This is where the niggers sit.
Yeah, underneath the hot lava.
Underneath.
In HELL.
Crib Horrors.
Yeah, I was gonna try to learn that. It's like three chords, right?
Yeah, G, D, E minor, C. Or there's an A minor in there.
Fuck that, that part.
Cigarettes and dope and mustard and bologna, liquor and horns. White Castle time, Parker.
Send me a picture of that shit, okay? Send me.
Should I? Yes, I will. It's done.
Cocksuckers.
Need more than that.
Wow. I just looked at our before and after picture.
See? Pics are acceptable.
Swartz, just look at the fucking video. Fucking...
Oh my god. Yeah, okay, let me look at the video right now.
Oh, yeah, when I put it up, nigger.
Are we gonna do... Alright, Parker, so... Are we doing Grand Slams on one side or both sides?
But you know what? Alright. See this mountainside over here?
Yeah.
We're gonna start Grand Slams here. We're at the highest point over here.
Okay.
We're gonna wrap them around all the way to the lowest point over here.
Okay.
This is gonna be nice.
That's a fucking nice.
Do we want to, or do we want to put them? No, yeah, I like this better. I like it. Yeah. I like it on this side better, so that way your view is mountains. We can put mountains on the other side.
Good. You guys said about building mountains.